victory. The white shadow. Who is it?
I'm the true fist of the North Star.
This whole world is mine.
And if you ain't on my dick yet, get a late pass.
People that founded this culture are broken. Why is that? Why did Jay-Z say, I'm overcharging niggas for what they did to the Cold Crush? That line was brilliant because that's what people need to do. If my record's $10, sell it for $13. Give that to the Cold Crush. Give that to Fantastic Four, Funky Four plus one more. Give that to Sparky Dick, Debbie Dick. Because these people help birth, and these people are the reason we're all here right now. Regardless of how you analyze it, that's the bottom line. There's no bigger problem to me than the fact that the architects of this culture and of this music, of everything that we're here for, have no fucking money. While people, everyone here knows can't rhyme, live in fucking mansions, you know what I mean? So really, what does that say about all of us? Where we don't care enough about our own culture that these people are broke. People got a soul search, including myself and everyone in this industry making records. So the question is, what consciously are we going to do as a culture to give back to all these people?
Some money and I can't even speak to Russell Simmons. You tripping, this shit is ugly. Ever had a dime for every time a nigga told me that if it wasn't for me, he wouldn't be, and you know that he owe me. I would be a millionaire, my homie, but until then, I'ma have to be content about dreaming I might sign with Sony.
It's a shame, niggas in the rap game, only for the money in the bank.
Get a record deal, rap
game, recognize hardcore
hip hop.
Belly Bell,
dream of the crust.
You just a sucker, you ain't in his class.
He's the motherfucking app, the pioneer.
That's where you got it from.
If you look at all the real milestones in that, we did them all. Everybody else just made a bunch of records. I mean, they made more money than us if you want to look at it like that. But if you look at whoever made all the milestones, it's me. That's who we are. You know what I mean? We was just the blueprint of, you know, everything that come after us.
Got a con on the Riviera to dance, sipping grapes in private estates on the corners of France. Fine lands and wine bands, whitey land chance excursions with Dubai virgins on the verge of romance. Hottest supermodels all up in my pants, no implants, no shame. The game on the same, even claiming the innocent. Last chance, got the world at the glance, living a life of soft bones, precious stones, gold, the Kruger Rand. High maintenance, niggas singing what hating is, don't know what day it is. Devil showing who Satan is, debating whether
said to stay in the biz. Belly male, living in the house of Chanel while he's selling the fragrances. The world according to me is important to me. For sport, I can afford to support my whole family. The life of a G, wake up at 12, get fucked, get my dick sucked, and make an extra $1 million bucks by three.